carbon buildup thing is really the whole key to this, because if you can't get that out, then that ring is never going to be seated properly. It's never going to work properly. It's just never going to come back to what you want. You could try to file it down, do all sorts of stuff, but what, you know, it could have been a little piece of debris got in there and caused the ring to stick, and then the carbon took its toll. Show this because I'm taking an old ring. Yeah, see right away we got we have it sticking. Should move freely. And it's not. Could be the carbon still, though. I'm gonna give it another chance. Thank you. need is some goof off. PB Blaster is pretty good too. It will loosen that stuff up. Goof off is probably the best. This may all be for nothing, but I thought I'd try it. Carbon buildup is really, really bad. Once that starts going past, man, my phone is just going crazy. I mean, that carbon buildup is really, really amazing that it can, it's like plaque. You I've seen them where they're pitted all the way. You can see it, man. This one just doesn't look warped. It just looks like it was sticking. That's what was causing it. Like I said, I've got another. I could take this off and put a new one on it. It's probably what I'm going to do. I just don't like this. I've got another good. You can almost see where it was, what side it was sticking on. I think probably just replace this one. Just try it again. If it's sticking this time, I'm just going to replace it. Probably replace it anyway. See, it's like hard. Even after you cleaned it, it's still just sticking. So, this needs to just be replaced. Should just come right off. socket. These things are so hard to... get the pins lined up once you get that out of there. It is a real pain in the ass. All those needle bearings. Crap. Just need a long socket. I like to do a little narrow one because then you can kind of keep those bearings in place. So right now the bearings are still in place. And then knock that pin out. Bearings are still in place, and then put your socket back there, and then your bearings will fall out. Those bearings are fine, but I've got another piston. I'm gonna replace this piston because those are sticking like crazy. So we'll